The first signs you may have kidney problems health plans guide. The first signs you may have kidney problems. Finding out I had chronic kidney disease, CKD, was only the start of it. Swelling over the lower legs, ankles or even shoes. Periorbital edema. It shows swelling or puffiness around the eyes brought on by the accumulation of liquid in the cells or even tissues. It is just one of the earliest indicators of a kidney disorder. Weakness. Being a non-specific indicator, it is often neglected by most people and certainly not wholly checked out. Reduced cravings. If one obtains the feeling of very early satiation even with barely having everything in the day, it must bring up alarm bells in one's thoughts and one need to receive their kidney function examined. First blush, nausea and throwing up. Aplastic anemia. Changes in urine regularity. Or even you might feel the requirement to pee more frequently. Foamy urine or even blood in urine. Dry and itchy skin. Backache or even lesser midsection discomfort. Side or under the ribs may be an early sign. High blood pressure. Greater than our best health solution listing less than less than less than less than less than.